I think it's a chip. You have a chip on your shoulder when you don't win. You know, like, this was a frustrating game for us against Syracuse. I felt like a drop punt and a fumble going in to make it 14-7. It was a 14 point swing. We're down 21-0. We fought back, but you know, if we don't do those two things, I think it's a heck of a lot closer of a game. You know, so that those are the things that really sting. You know, and so you try to use that chip. And our kids are—they have a lot of pride, and I know they played well at times against Syracuse, but I think they can't wait to get the taste out of their mouth, and they can't wait to get back on the field.
Business trip, let's get it.
Gravy.
Hey.
Went to Syracuse,
yes,
first time flying with the team.
He's a rookie.
Yeah.
Go ahead,
Momo,
tell
but
him
I ain't scared to get on the plane like him.
Hop in, walk out, pipe up, clock out. I got a front row seat, so there's extra leg room for the big guys.
Did you take a picture of the plane and post it on the snap?
Did you really fly? You
got to get a picture. Watch out. Little dude, that's a knockout. Take a picture of the plane while you're walking on. Pipe up, clock out, new wrist, watch out. Little dude, that's a knockout. Hop in,
walk out. New wrist, watch out. Heading to Syracuse, go get this dub.
Let's ride.
Excited to get back after it this weekend with the boys.
With the boys. Little dude, that's a knockout. Hop in, walk out. Pipe up, clock out. New wrist, watch out. Little dude, that's a knockout. Hop in, walk out. Pipe up, clock out. New wrist, watch out. Little dude, that's a knockout.
What's going on, Bronco fans? We are here at the Carrier Dome for the first time as a team.
Really excited. Tony, what are your initial thoughts?
That's right.
What are we thinking right now?
Well, we're thinking we're going to check this place out, get comfortable here so we can go out and play tomorrow.
Let's ride, baby.
It's week four for the Western Michigan football team as the Broncos wrap up their non-conference schedule on the road in Syracuse, New York. The Broncos in the Syracuse orange squaring off here in the Dome.
They continued to fight, and we overcame a lot. We just have to not put so many things in front of us to overcome. It hurts when you're in a game and you don't finish in the fourth quarter, and it's something that we have to get better at. And obviously, it's about the battle for the Cannon Week, you know, for us, Central Week. So as a program, obviously, you know, every game's huge. But for our alumni and fans, we know that this is the one for them. And those of us that have been in a lot of these games, it's a special week, you know. Excited about the blackout that we're going to see and see the Kalamazoo fans come out. Everyone has a story of what it means to them.
My favorite part about the Western Michigan and Central Michigan rivalry is how it brings all the fans out for the game. I'm really excited for this weekend. I know Bronco Nation is going to come out and support.
My senior year beating Central, I mean, we came out and we just drummed them from beginning to end. Didn't take our foot off the gas. It was a great day in Waldo.
The first thing that comes to mind is last year's game. I had my first career interception, so just coming off that field with that win and having gotten that interception, it just made that game that much better. Look forward to this year.
Just black out.
Yeah, I'm about to just black out.
I'm about to just black out.
Yeah, I'm about to just black out.
I'm about to just black out.
Yeah, I'm about to just black out.
I'm about to just black out.
Yeah, I'm about to just black out.
Come out Saturday, blackout game against Central, 12 o'clock. Don't miss it.
Uno, dos, tres.
Let's go!
I'm about to just black out.
I was waiting for you to say something.